Like, there's one thing that is very common in our music industry is male artists beefing each other and fighting every now and then. But one thing is very clear that has never happened or rarely happens, and that is female artists beefing each other. Well, fans are finally asking why Spice Dana and Lady Jasmine have never beefed in the entire time they've been in the music industry, and they shared a statement. According to singer Spice Dana, a section of the public has been trying so hard for a long time to get her and fellow singer Lydia Jasmine to start feuding, but they have failed. She says she's personally not aware that Jasmine is beefing her and is not beefing anybody in the industry, so those against her will die with it in their hearts. You people should stop forcing us to have beef with your people. If you really want it to happen, at least wait for us to first want it to happen. It is not healthy. I want to work with everyone. And to those forcing her to consider giving birth, she has assured them that she never enjoyed her youth one single day because she became a mother and a father at a very young child and therefore wouldn't want her child to go through the same. She has rated Palazzo, GeoSteady, Easy, Christopher and Lydia Jasmine has also released good songs. It is alleged last year that the singers were in a silent war, the reason they had stopped sharing pictures of them together on social media, praising each other. It was even alleged that they unfollowed each other on social media as well. You gotta give it up to Spice Dana for wanting a very healthy and very, very friendly relationship with artists in this industry, because in Uganda, it sort of is a trend to beef other artists. Well, keep it up. Dun, dun. It starts, yeah.